it checks out. I mean, after all, it is named Ha'ola, which means rebirth, because I've been building rockets out of wreckage, but I'm finding out that sometimes wreckage just wants to stay wreckage. So we're gonna see if it works or not. We're launching in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
See it? The down part is inevitable.
It is, but I wanted to come down control.
Sorry, Jake.
Okay, heads up. Oh, we saw an event. Heads up. Found there's it. Coming out. There's something coming down at the north end.
The chute is stuck inside.
It looks like the chute's stuck inside, so good thing. Heads up at the north end. I lost it. Where did it lose?
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo! Where is it?
It's up there. It deployed.
It did deploy?
That's yeah,
it
the
did.
Chute that we put in it.
What the hell is all the way up there? Is that your nose cone?
That's the nose cone.
There
is.
There is. See a big red or orange.
Oh, yeah,
the plunger is supposed to pull it out.
It's right above Black Rock.
I don't know. You guys are going to have to tell me where it's at.
It's right between their TMC.
See the black truck?
Above the TMC.
Yeah.
Oh. Or Tahoe.
Oh, I see it.
Is it just a nose cone, no shoes?
No, that's the whole thing.
The line.
No.
Okay.
Right there.
Yeah, it's all down. Now, there's something else that fell.
There's
up there. There's
still
oh, I see it.
Okay, it's a red chute. I don't see it at all. I didn't see any of it.
I saw it.
And
see how far it bounces.
Didn't see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit.
It must have snarled in there and then got it.
Been burning. Yeah. I didn't even think about that. That's alright, I understand. That's the reason. Before I turned mine on, I went through and did a check. Yeah, these are making a comeback.
In the fashion we do?
No, no, just stop it.
Okay, continuity's good.
Go back.
Yeah, pull the pin.
What do you think I'm doing?
I said he's got to pull the pin.
Come back to me, baby.
Give it a hug.
I
kiss
do
it
love
goodbye.
You.
You are on camera.
I always do that.
Yeah.
I didn't do it yesterday, and look what happened.
I know.
We usually have Jim on.
We love you. You're beautiful, and we want to see you again.
Next year, we're gonna get.
Community College in Hawaii is somebody to tell you what's going on with the payload.
Hi everyone, so we intended to launch yesterday, but this part broke and it was supposed to come in, the spare was supposed to come in on Wednesday, but UPS was late and then they said they delivered it to a KFC next to our hotel. I called KFC and it was a really embarrassing call because they actually did deliver it to the hotel. So someone had a fun little idea there. Anyways, it wouldn't be ARLISS if Hawaii weren't launching last. We're still on time in Hawaiian time. Anyways, our little rover in there, his name is Peter Martin. It's a very human name for a very human rover. I have a very human connection to him. Let's get to it. All right.
Okay. So, Woodward Community College, add D3.
You need to push the button. Let him push the button. Okay. Good.
I had a clear range and a clear sky. The last ARLISS flight going in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
push long.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Chutes, bro, chutes.
I see one.
What's
that? What's going on?
Okay, so
I don't see chutes.
See three things.
You see three?
Four leaves falling fast, and then there's two right there.
The body itself.
One is falling really fast.
And it's nose cone.
This is the RO3 here, let's see if it's moving.
Yeah, we've got an event off, looks like. Looking for chutes.
Come on, chutes.
Chutes, brah, chutes!
I see one.
Alright, so we're falling in the next look at us.
What's that? What's going on?
Okay, so.
I don't see chutes.
I see three things.
You see three?
Keep an eye out for the leaves falling fast, and then there's two right there.
The body itself.
One is falling really fast.
And it's nose cone.
Is that the nose cone?
Yeah. Make sure you'll get it all coming back at us.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, something's ballistic.
Where is it? Just point to it.
Above Black Rock to the right. Boom.
That was too bad.
Okay.
All right. Well, we launched from over there, and we flew all the way over here. That's Black Rock. This is my dirty hand. Welcome to the play. And the carnage. Well, I think the blast radius is about here.
Here.
Oh, no. Forget that one.
That piece
right there. In fact, we're gonna have to pick. BLM regulation says all of this gets picked up.
Pick up the small one so we don't lose them.
Yeah.
Can I just pick up these small ones?
Yeah, absolutely. So that's all that. That there. They are going back to get a shovel. No trace left behind, even after this happens. Well, that's not YouTube friendly.
Oh, sorry. Cut that part out.
Anyway, so this is over here. And I don't see any else. Yeah, it's like trying to... Yeah, close enough. But... Yeah, we had one pyro's over there, and that one's there. But what's important is that the rover was in here. And the whole point of this girl is to get the rover up and out.
And she did exactly that. So all this is
at what cost, though?
Honorable in the line of duty.
Except we don't really know where the rover is right now.
We also don't know where the rover is, but
it's weird because it had a big black and yellow parachute.
Yeah.
And it should have deployed instantly after the
Hey, here we go. Okay, we're not stuck out here forever. That's good to hear. Launch.
Trug. Separated? Oh no. Oh wow.
Is that good?
Yeah, just a streamer. Again.
All right, the wind's bringing it towards us. Yeah, technically.
It's beeping away. Where was the nose cones? I guess it busted the nose cone. It bust the nose cone up?
Hey, is it supposed to have that giant hole in it?
No. Yeah, it's too much charge.
Yeah.
Free stage, Kurt, good luck. Come on, baby. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like we got a chute on the sustainer up there. That was entertaining. Good job, Kurt. Thank you.
With an A for sure.
Yeah.
Nice try.